Hello everyone, in this video tutorial I would like to show you how to bring back cut off or missing characters in Word documents. Let me show you the exact issue on this sample Word document first, and then we can take a look at how to resolve the issue. I will go ahead and increase the font size of my heading number 1 to help you better observe the issue. I will go ahead and highlight heading number 1 text and increase its font size to something 24, and I will click somewhere else. We are seeing that the top part of my text is cut off. Let's test it out with my heading number 2. I will scroll up a little bit, and then I will highlight my heading number 2 text, and then I will increase its font size. This time I will choose 36. I will click somewhere else, and this time it is easier to observe the issue. If you are experiencing the same problem with your Word documents, it is likely that the line spacing of your text may be set to an exact height. That's why we have to modify the line spacing. To fix the issue for my heading number 1, I will scroll up and highlight heading number 1. And in this pop-up, I will go ahead and click line and paragraph spacing. In this drop-down, I will go ahead and choose line spacing options. From this pop-up window, I will come to the spacing section. And under line spacing, I will click this drop-down list. I will change exactly to at least. Then I will click OK. Now we are able to see the complete letters in my heading number 1 text. Let's repeat this for my heading number 2. I will scroll up a little bit, then I will highlight my heading number 2. In this pop-up, I will go ahead and click line and paragraph spacing, choose line spacing options, come to line spacing, and change exactly to at least. I will go ahead and click OK. And it worked for my heading number 2 text as well. This is how you would solve the missing or cut-off character issues in your Word documents. Hope you have found this video helpful to improve your Word skills. Thank you for watching.